Today, I'll be giving some tips on pronunciation. Today, we'll focus on suffix S. Now, many people usually get this wrong, and even for native speakers, they pronounce the S incorrectly. All right, the rules are very simple and easy to understand, and all you need to understand is the sound before the suffix S. If the sound before the suffix S is unvoiced, then the S will simply be pronounced as an S, which is S. The sounds that we have that are unvoiced is usually the P, K, F, F, and the T sound. If I take the word, for example, stop, so the P is unvoiced and I add the S, it becomes stops. Work, K is unvoiced, works. Laugh, the F is unvoiced, laughs. Froth, froths. Paint, paints. But if the sound before the suffix S is voiced or a vowel sound, then the S is no longer pronounced as an S. It is pronounced as a Z. If I take the sounds B, G, V, Z, D, L, M, and all of my vowels, then the S is pronounced as a Z. For example, rob, so the B is voiced, and then the S is pronounced as a Z. Robs, not robs, robs. Hug, the G is voiced, hugs. Loves, the V is voiced, so the S becomes a Z sound. Loves. It's also the same for the vowels. The vowels can be confusing. For example, if I take the word play. Now play, the last sound is a vowel. A, so if I add the S, it's not place, because if I say place, it is a noun, place, like a location, and that's spelled as P-L-A-C-E, but this is P-L-A-Y-S. So because of the vowel, the S is pronounced as a Z. It is pronounced as plays. If the suffix is similar to the S or the Z, for example, if the word ends with a S sound, an S, a Z sound, which is a Z, the SH sound, which is SH, a CH sound, which is normally a CH, and a J sound, which is usually the G and the E. Then those sounds, we have to add a syllable. Now the syllable will usually be an IZ sound. It is all of those sounds combined with an IZ. If it's the final sound is an S, it becomes a SIZ. For example, kiss. Now that S goes with the IZ syllable, so it will be pronounced as kisses. Close, closes. Wash, washes. Match, matches. Judge, judges. The voice sounds is a little bit hard because you need to pronounce the S as a Z, and if it the final sound, the final suffix is similar to an S, you need to add a syllable. Otherwise, it's very straightforward and very simple to understand. Hopefully, you will pronounce the suffix S correctly from now on. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please press the like button and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.